We may soon be saying see ya never to one of the worst bits about flying turbulence. Word on the street, and by that, we mean a report by Wired, is that Boeing are creating a way for planes to monitor turbulent conditions in advance. And they plan on doing this with a little help of lasers. Yep. The lasers will shine out of the nose of the plane, sussing out any clear air turbulence up to 17 km/h 1 minute's flight time ahead. That'll give flight crew enough time to warn passengers about the upcoming bumps and get them back in their seats with their seatbelts on. Boeing will be testing the lasers next year, and we seriously can't wait to ride a plane equipped with lasers.